You know, when you think about location technology, you probably think about one of these things, right?
Turn right, then take ramp left.
Global positioning devices help map your way with satellites, but the most common method of location technology has nothing to do with satellites and everything to do with cell phones.
911, where are you reporting?
If you ever need to call for help.
We got a little kid that's
you probably call 911. Chances are, 911 emergency centers get the call because of a cell phone and because of technology that you may never have heard of.
It's not a household name, you know, uplink, time difference of arrival is quite a mouthful.
Well, let's just call it UTDA for short.
You know, this is a technology which is making quite a profound impact to over 100 million citizens in this country every day.
Take it from a Philadelphia company called True Position. They make technology that's built into thousands of cell phone towers around the country.
Our network equipment is on 75,000 cell towers, and it processes about 5 million 911 calls a month. That's a lot of people who are asking for help.
What's the location of your emergency?
Yeah, I'm going to chase these guys down and just shot my dog.
The federal government requires locator technology so 911 centers can find where you are when you need help. Global positioning satellites are one way to find you, but it's hard for satellites to read signals that come from indoors. And whether it's indoors or outdoors, only one of three cell phones carries GPS technology.
Which means that in 65% of situations where you need to locate a call, an emergency call from whether it's indoor or dense urban area, chances are you will never find that person.
That's why cell phones make such a difference between life and death.
On average, we locate more than 5 million emergency calls every month in the United States. Every month.
Here's how it works. The technology searches for cell phone signals, even if you're not in a call. The cell signal hits a locator device in a nearby tower. The tower transmits the signal for other nearby towers to read. True Position sensors compare the time it takes for each signal to reach its main control center. The difference in time helps computers calculate the phone's exact position.
And how fast does that happen?
That typically happens in about 5 to 10 seconds. We're actually using over 100 processors to locate each call every time we locate one. We're throwing 100 or more processors at each location, so it has mass amounts of signal processing. It's very technically challenging.
So with cell location technology, 911 just needs to know your number.
Well, it sees you inside of buildings, it sees you in a car park, it sees you in a forest, in places where GPS actually can't find you.
That's one reason cell locator technology plays a key role in homeland security and a whole lot more.
This technology is applicable to is in, let's say, search and rescue missions, in abductions, and actually there are quite a number of calls that carriers are receiving on a daily basis about suicide prevention.
So this particular technology has a lot of value even for commercial location-based services. Beyond safety and security, like child tracking or friend finder, those types of things.
It's not to say there's no place for satellite technology. More and more cell phones carry GPS sensors. But these days, almost everybody's got a cell phone, and that means everybody's got a way to get found.
You know, such an obscure technology is making such a profound impact to so many people in the world today, and they don't even know it.
911 emergency, yeah. Quite alarm, 9453.
Do you have a police, fire, medical emergency?